Hey guys, what's up, Yang Gang? So it's Alyssa here, and I want to tell you guys that I will be also a part of the Securing the Yang challenge that this time Pageant Keiki is going to be hosting. Now there's going to be 12 people. I'll have them listed up here, the old Excel spreadsheet. It's a lot of stiff competition, you know. Pageant Keiki is going to be in it again. Tom's Nurse for Yang, I believe. Kai Watson. And then, of course, you have my boy Jenner from Mindwave, boys from FL Skeptics, Yang Gang Media, Matthew. Hey, what's up, Matthew? Love you. I hope you do get a chance to be top three as well. My girl, Lisa TOT, and so many more. I'm sorry I forgot your names, but I have it listed up there as well. And listen, guys, today, we should be able to get our $2 million goal. I've been shocked every time that we've made it, honestly. But this time, listen, if you support me or if you like me and if you want to help me get up the ranks, at least I'm shooting for top six. That's my personal goal. And if I can actually, I'm really competitive, honestly. I'm not even like I love Yang and Evelyn, but I'm just really competitive. So child, I wanna win. So yeah, guys, if you support, the artists for Yang shit, the K-pop shit, the Korean goodness, the chocolate goodness, then here my secure act blue link is in the description down below, along with everybody else's, because I'm a team player. I want to have a fair shake. I want it to be a good race. But yeah, and this deadline is December 31st. So yeah, about like a couple of weeks or so. To get her done, because I think that marks the end of quarter four, I think maybe. Either way, I love you guys, and yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm in to win it. Oh yes, and Ronnie from Me Read My Lips. There's so many people in it. Good people. Okay, that's it for now. And I love you guys so much. Sarangyo. Annyeong.